Do you know what Stockholm Syndrome is, good sir? Hey there, guys! It's Chaos Maelstrom here! Welcome back to more Super Mario Sunshine! In the last episode, Delfino Plaza got flooded, and... Well, technically got flooded in the episode before that, but... We finished up Piazza Village, and, what else? We went back to the airstrip and got 100 coins in Delfino Plaza. As you can see by the Super Mario 128 there up there in the corner. I can't spray it because it goes to the left whenever I move to the left, so yeah. Anyway, in this episode, I'm going to suffer a lot. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm doing 100 coin missions for every stage. This is going to suck. All right, easiest stage to do this in is Red Coins of the Lake. So yeah, this is going to suck for me. I'm going to be speeding these up, but only giving you an idea of where you can get a lot of coins. You're gonna need Yoshi for this mission, because Yoshi makes getting 100 coins a lot easier, because you can get a lot from eating all the bees from the beehives. And also, for when you're splattering the pokey heads, don't stomp on them. Spray them against the wall. You will get 3 coins instead of just 1. Aside from that, root around and spray some areas, and you should be able to get 100 coins very easily. Alrighty! That's all for me for the commentary on this point. I only provide tips for collecting 100 coins. And now I'm going to speed this up so you guys can see what I do. So, again, this episode is just 100 coin gathering, so if you don't like that, you can go ahead and skip it. I won't blame you. Be back in a flash. Alright! 100 coins for Bianco Hills! Next up, I will meet you guys in Rico Harbor! Personally, I think that the Cage Shine Sprite is where you can get the most coins. So, aside from that, there's gonna be a lot of rooting around for blue coin, or regular coins, what am I talking about? We're pretty much done with blue coins in these worlds. Alright, there's tons of blue coins. There's tons of coins on the beams. I'm so used to saying blue coins. What can I say? And a bunch on top of that tower. Also, there is a plethora of coins underground. So, now you know where I get most of my coins from. With that said, let's get started with our search. Thank you. and that was the 100 coins of Rico Harbor! Good lord, that took a while. And hey, speaking of 100, take a look at our Shine Sprite count. Big ol' 100. Good lord, I've been waiting to see that. Alright, only 20 Shine Sprites left in the game! And we're gonna keep on collecting them. See you guys at Gelato Beach! Now, the 100 coins on Gelato Beach could take quite a while. So I'm gonna go ahead and tell you the best spots for getting them right now. Palm Island on the swing set and on top of the treetops. One from every Cataquack. And also the watermelons. You can turn the smaller ones in for a plethora of coins. And also, pop the watermelons over and over. You will get one coin each time. However, eventually you stop getting coins for it. But you catch my drift. You can get a lot of coins from collecting water. From popping the watermelons. Also, some coins on the tight wires up there. So, I think it's high time to start collecting coins. See you guys in a bit. Thank you. Yeah, Gelato Beach is 100 coins is probably the worst in the game. Mainly because it takes so goddamn long. Alright, but enough about that. How about we balance out a really hard 100 coin mission with a really easy 100 coin mission. Next up, Peanut Park! Literally, all you have to do for Peanut Parks, thank God they gave us a really easy one. Spray bullet bills, the coins pop out. And then our gold bullet bills that drop 8 coins. So yeah, you can see how fast this can get done. So, why am I even showing this? I'll cut ahead to me getting the shine, because that's all I'm doing, spraying bullets for a few minutes. See you guys in a moment. God, thank the Lord that they gave us an easy one, because some of these 100 coin missions will make you tear your hair out, as I said at the beginning of this episode. And we're still not done, we have 3 more left to go. So, I will see you guys in Serena Beach. Alright, Serena Beach can be just as bad, if not worse, than Gelato Beach. Personally, I like to go with episode 3 for this, and all you know is it's going to take a really long time. You get basically 1 coin for pretty much everything. All I can say is this. You're going to be ground pounding a lot of boxes. Well, maybe just these boxes, but still. Mainly, you're going to be spraying flames and such. Just spray everything you can. Spray anything that looks like it's out of place or anything. Anything that looks like will give you something if you spray it. Just spray everything. Get as many coins as you can. This is one of those levels that's gonna take a really long time, so luckily I've got my bag of gummy bears here to help me through this. So gummy bears gonna eat some to help me through this stupid goddamn idea. Okay, I've talked long enough. I shall now go ahead and speed things up. Cue montage. Thank you. 100 coins in Serena Beach. Next up, Noki Bay. Alright, the Shell Secret is easily the best mission for this. Why do I say that? Right off the bat! Take a look around you. As soon as we get to the friggin'... There we go. See all these coins in the water? There is 50 of them! 50! Very easy early lead! And we can just get the rest from the wall kick rift. So, I'm gonna go grab the turbo nozzle so we can get these coins in style. So, without further ado, here we go. Ones in the water with the hover nozzle, because unless you're a god with controlling the turbo nozzle at high speeds in the water like that, I wouldn't recommend it. Alright, one more stop. I'll meet you guys in Pianta Village. Secret of the Village Underside is by far the best to get 100 coins in. In fact, I'm not sure if you can get 100 coins anywhere else. So, yeah. Alright, I believe it's time to get hit by the stupid-ass wind! No, time for a montage. That is every last 100 coin Shine Sprite in Super Mario Sunshine. Next time on Super Mario Sunshine, there is only one place left to go. Corona Mountain. I will see you guys next time for the finale of Super Mario Sunshine. Laters! Oh, come on, you gotta spray water, man. There we go.